Bees are a flying neutral mob and can be very helpful in-game. Stay tuned because I'm going to show you everything you need to know about bees in Minecraft. Minecraft bees were modeled after real-life honeybees. Naturally spawned bee nests can be found just about anywhere that you can find oak or birch trees spawning already. You will not find bees' nests spawning anywhere where you find snow or sand. Similar to real-life bees, if a bee carrying pollen flies over your crops and drops some on your crops along the way, it can help your crops grow. Just don't let them near water because they take damage from water. Bees collect pollen from every single one-block and two-block tall flower, including the flowering azalea sapling and the flowering azalea leaves. They do not collect pollen from the wither rose. In fact, the wither rose can kill them. You can use any of the one-block or two-block tall flowers to breed bees, and that does include the wither rose. Breaking a bee nest with this standard axe is going to drop nothing. Adding silk touch to your axe will allow you to break the block and pick it up, moving it to a new location. Collecting honey or honeycomb from a bee's nest or bee hive without the aid of a campfire will cause the bees to attack. Just like in real life, if a bee stings you, it may take a few minutes, but it will eventually die. Bees will stay inside their nest or hive while it's nighttime and while it's raining. Once the rain clears or it turns daytime, the bees should come back out after a few moments. Bees typically don't venture out past 22 blocks outside the radius of their nest. However, in Java Edition, there is a bug that causes some of the bees to lose their mapping back to the nest and they fly off and never come back. Sometimes they'll even lose their tracking so bad that they get stuck in a corner somewhere and forget how to do their jobs. Check out this video to learn how to spawn bees in survival. And yes, that works in Bedrock, including Pocket Edition. Stay safe and stay positive, and I'll see you in the next one.